Clipped. Just a couple of bounces away, Lythe. And Yorkshire Vikings get underway. What a catch that is! If you're going to hit it in the air, don't hit it to Chris Jordan, because he does not miss.
Absolutely fantastic what's going to happen. Absolutely fantastic. Dance down the wicket, Adam Lythe. And he must have known as well. Oh no, Chris Jordan down by his ankles. Absolutely fantastic low down catch. I mean, he just keeps doing it.
Third man is up, and that is the problem. When third man is up and in the circle, you beat him, it's four. Now that does sound good. And that has gone a long way. Who cares if the rope is in? That would have carried anyway. And that's the problem when it's 90 miles per hour and you're offline just by a fraction. Splice to the back. Jordan, again, he is not going to miss that one, that is for sure. So the battle between the quick bowler and David Willey, the pinch hitter, is won by the quick bowler.
Oh! Yes!
Yeah, that is not a bad decision, I don't think, from Peter Hartley. On that time, he fell over, but he just shoved his foot right across. Just looked like it was going to hit off stump.
Rashid Khan, people can't pick him, they go for that sweep. Just like, could be outside the line, that Keezy.
Although, when they get a hold of like that from Gary Balance, you still have a few power hits left in the tank.
Rashid Khan. Oh, he stung that. Gary Balance has come to play.
Lovely shot. Meaty shot, middle of the bat. Big boundary or no big boundary, all the way. That's what he needs, that's what Yorkshire need. Enough. We talked a lot about the boundary size here, and that's where it's worked in the favour of the batsman. That's the way, lad. This time, though, it is slightly dragged down, and that would have probably gone for six on most grounds. 50 for Gary Balance.
This could be the end of Balance, though, and it's just had a little different sound off the bat than ones that he's previously struck.
That was extraordinarily bad.
Oh, and it's costly. It's really costly. Sussex will be kicking themselves. Just like that. That's the way he can make an impact. That's a seriously good shot from a low full toss to get the power needed to hammer it over the rope down the ground. It's impressive from Cole Cadmore. Oh, that's clever. It's an uppercut. He probably thought. Not good. All of it should be taken comfortably. And finally, Sussex managed to hold on to one. Making room for himself, slicing it away into space. Might just have enough, and it does. Top edge, Phil Salt. Sprinting back. As well judged, very well done. Bold, just trying the little ramp, fine leg up inside the circle, Jordan too good.
Too good, and that is the difference. When the lower order come in, it's a different game with Mills and Jordan.
Beautiful way to finish the innings. Yorkshire attempted by Jordan. Fishy just needed to get some of the bat onto it. Not sure if he knew where it was going, but Yorkshire fans don't care.
Catch!
Shab will catch it, but it'll be throw it back. very hard down the ground. It's bounced off a knee, and I think that's going to go for four as well. Crunched through the offside. There'll be no hauling that back. Oh, he's absolutely nailed that. Told you he was good through the leg side. Phil Salt. End of the four, 35 without loss. Oh, wow, that's gone all the way. Yep, you pull the boundaries in and decide to defend. The ball's going to end up going for six on you.
Hit hard, gave himself just enough room and was still on the point of contact. 50 up for the Sharks. Oh, I tell you what, that is as good a shot you'll see with the minimum amount of effort, just pure bat speed. That is absolutely creamed through the offside.
Hit away, shouts a catch. Could be the first wicket and the safe hands of Adam Live. Maybe get Yorkshire back into it.
Thompson. Oh, handy. Just helped on its way. Nothing more than that. Slower ball. It's just drifting at the moment for Yorkshire. And a half century for the skipper. Brilliant, absolutely brilliant. Yeah, he dropped one a little earlier, Harry Duke, but he's put that behind him. Jordan Thompson in the wickets, so and not out of it yet.
Thompson.
And goes the distance.
Yeah!
And gone! And gone! What a moment for Adil Rashid, for David Willey. He's brought his trump card back into the attack and he's delivered and not out of this yet. Now Garton in next, then Jordan. More than capable players all round, as you'd say. And with Rashid still with an over and a bit to go. Handy, what a shot. Brave shot.
Knocked him over. Fisher has been excellent. Bang on target. And that is the end of Del Rey.
Just got to watch that ball hard onto the bat, not just swing, hit and hope from Rawlins.
I suppose the other thing really is where you're trying to hit it. If there is one large part to this ground, it's out to the square leg boundary on that side where he was aiming it. Oh, that's going to go all the way. Oh, it's a brilliant effort from Jordan Thompson. Well, that's going to go all the way. Don't worry about that. What a strike.
I know he doesn't want that.
Down the ground. Hasn't got it. And gone. David Vita would back himself to clear that fence 9 times out of 10. Not today. Oh, that's brilliant. That is so good. So good.
In such a pressurized situation, that is just brilliant from Rashid Khan. Look at that, pure nomination and the arrogance as much as anything just to stand there.
He's in with a chance. Cramps in for a bit of room, but Rashid Khan gets himself off strike. 4 from 4. Game over. That'll be the end of it. Sussex are through to finals day for the first time since 2018. It was a gamble to shorten the boundaries. It was a gamble to defend on a ground this size. As Sussex have made it all the way to Edgbaston.